I'm Christopher Schieffer from Berthoud, Colorado.
I'm his wife, Robin. We come to the fair, well, one of the things is that we want our kids to grow up in 4-H. We want our kids to grow up with a fair experience that involves livestock. And so about a year and a half ago, we found a property in Berthoud, and we just moved everybody to the farm and started a little family farm there. And the thing that we really like about 4-H is that it involves the entire family. And I think that's what is important to us.
We've been coming to the fair for about 6 years now, and when we lived in Boulder in the suburbs, we'd come to the fair and people were very nice. They would let us borrow their sheep or their goats and show them, so the kids got a little bit of an education what it'd be to show an animal and take care of an animal. And so again, that's why we wanted to go to the next step, to actually, you know, see them born, take care of them in the barn, pick up after them, and then you know, bring them in here and show them. And probably one of the best experiences for us is actually to tell other people about what we've been experiencing and telling them. And the kids are great ambassadors for the fair and always asking if kids want to feed their goats or feed their lambs or, you know, pet their cow or something like that.
Yeah, so it's kind of come full circle. So it's like people were kind enough to show us, like, our generation, and then now these guys are coming back through and it'll be the next kid. So we get more kids involved in this kind of activity, then that would be all worth it for us.
Are you going to show your lambs?
Yes. Ready?
Yeah.
We call the screen door at 2 o'clock at p.m. And this is how you should show your lambs.
Hi, I'm Linda Ash. I'm from Longmont, Colorado. This is my family. We are here doing the beef show today. My younger daughter, Hannah, also will show goats about 11:30. We're getting the steers ready for the show. Right now Hannah is using the blower on the show. Jesse is another daughter of mine is combing and putting adhesive on the legs, and Dad is doing the same as well with the tail head. We've been doing, Don and I both grew up doing 4-H, showing cattle, and Jesse started when she was 8 and we've done it ever since then again. So.
Super attractive profiling Angus heifer that comes out next. Boy, she's really correcting her top line. She handles her feet and legs just awesome. Young lady's got her fed just right. Just a heifer that has to have some more power and a notch more shape to move up in the class, but really attractive on the profile. Maybe a little full of air today and maybe takes away from his look on the profile. We can trim him up through that little 1/3 just a bit. Just think there's a little more true muscle in that calf.
So what do you think of these cows? What do you think of them?